Here we are standing outside of the Hoke Shanahan Dining Commons, although funnily enough, most students mispronounce it, so we just nickname it the Hawk. This is the Mud Dining Hall. I think it has really great food. I think most people actually across all five of the Claremont colleges would agree. Some people like to joke that Mudders are creatures of habit a little bit, so we have this weekly meal rotation, so you kind of know what's coming up. So on Sunday nights, for example, they always have burritos, so they'll have other food, but you know your burritos are gonna be there. So in that same fashion, right, Monday night is steak night, Thursday night's quesadilla night, Friday night is build your own pizza night. You know, you kind of go up, you're like, I want pesto with mushrooms and pineapple or whatever you want. And then also Saturday night is sushi night. I know a lot of people look forward to that. And also the Hawk has a lot of really good vegetarian and allergen free options. So even if, you know, you're gluten free or lactose intolerant, things like that, don't worry, you'll be taken care of. If for whatever reason you're like, I'm not really feeling what's at the Hawk tonight, that's totally fine too. We can actually eat at any of the 7 dining halls across the 5 Claremont colleges. So that's a really nice resource to have as well.